that he creates with the groom's family as he transfers his family's emotional wealth to them. By choosing to perform this noble act, the bride's father ensures for the next seven generations the fruits of his generosity. Let us now join Neetaji and Mukesh Bhai as they perform the Kanyadan, and let us shower our blessings on Isha as she takes such an important step towards a new family.